Witnesses have told how they tried to stop a carjacker from running down his victim on a busy city street. Laura Turner reports the heartless thief is on the run and the car owner is in hospital.
The security footage tells an extraordinary story. The victim trying to block a thief from stealing his car in Hardware Street. He ends up being driven over.
Tried to stop the car, but yeah, tried to punch the window as well, but yeah, nothing happened.
Earlier, the carjacker can be seen casing the vehicle. He puts an e-scooter in the back and takes off before the victim tries to stop him. Restaurant workers jumping in to help, but by then the victim was under the car.
The car by his, you know, standing in front of the car, and then the guys keep moving and drag him into the end of the street.
We basically ran out and I saw how the guy was rolling under the wheels.
Chulanda Ratchadapad had been helping the victim move boxes into an apartment seconds before it happened.
His partner yelling, stop, stop, like yelling, screaming, and everyone on the street come to see. But everything happened so fast.
Shocked onlookers say the carjacker continued on, turning right down Little Lonsdale and heading towards Elizabeth Street.
Our offender's a Caucasian male. He was wearing at the time a blue puffer jacket, blue jeans, white trainers and a black hat. And he was riding on a silver e-scooter through the city.
Despite being run over, the victim wasn't extensively hurt, recovering now in the Royal Melbourne Hospital.
Very shaken up. He's got external injuries, like abrasions to his body, but otherwise no internal injuries, broken bones.
Anyone who witnessed it or who has CCTV is asked to contact police. The stolen car described as an early model Ford Escape. Alan tried to chase the car but lost sight of it and says the thief appeared drug affected.
People in the right mind wouldn't do something crazy like that.
Laura Turner, Nine News.